Local people say the thieves may have thought the half-ton bronze statue was made out of gold.